to a brand new video. So today I'm going to show you how to upload a video to YouTube. So the first thing you're going to want to do is click on the gray arrow pointing up with the line underneath it that says upload. So you're going to click that and make sure you're signed in onto the channel that you want to upload the video on. You can click on this arrow right here and choose a video that you want to upload from your computer. So this is only a 5-second video, so it's going to process pretty quickly. So you can name it whatever you want. So I'm going to call it video. This is a video. I spelled video wrong. And you can add tags. So tags are pretty important because tags are basically what YouTube uses to determine when to put your video as a suggestion for someone. It's kind of hard to explain, but just put a lot of tags because they're good. They help you get views. So you can add like 1, 2, 3. First video, I'm only going to do 2, but you should do anywhere from like 5 to 10, would be good. And then you can add it to a playlist, so you can see I've already created a playlist. If you don't know how to create a playlist, just click on create new playlist, and say this is also my first video. Create it. And then if you have your YouTube account linked to your Twitter, or your Facebook, or your Instagram, or your Google+, or whatever social media, you can add a message, but I haven't done that, so I can't do that. You can choose it to be public, unlisted, or private. So public is public, private is private, and unlisted means that it's public, but you can't search it up and then find it, so the only way to access the video is through a link. So, that's unlisted, but usually people use public. And then you can add, go to advanced settings and go add the genre or the category of it. So, this is film and animation. So, you can go through all these settings. And then down here on the bottom, you can click Video Manager. And you can click on edit, because this is the video. Then you can go to do all these different things with the video. You can add audio, and you need to install Flash for that. These are all pretty straightforward. You should be able to figure it out. But these are pretty important, end screen and annotations. In this case, the video is too short, as it says here, but you can actually add end screen and annotations. Annotations are being disabled, have been already disabled. But end screens pretty much allow you to put like your icon and make it easier for people to subscribe, link other videos from your video that someone's watching. And you'll probably see that at the end of this video, and most of my videos have that. And cards can like just take you to a different website. You can add a video, a playlist, a channel, poll or link, so it's pretty straightforward. Subtitles, again, the normal stuff. And then you can come back here, and it's still not public until you click publish. And so I'm gonna go ahead and publish the video. And now when you come back to your dashboard, and you click view channel, you can see that the video is right here as one of the uploads. Let's see if we can find there it is, video. So you can see, has one view from me. I just watched it. Surprising how you can like your own video, but you can like your video. Or you can dislike your video. Or you can like your video. Or you cannot do anything. You can share it, embed it into your website. Just go to HTML, copy this code they have here, and it'll embed the video. You can email it. So you can also comment on your video. So when you comment, there's like a little blue box around your name. So I say like, hope you found this helpful. You comment. Then you can see there's a little blue kind of a circle oval around my name. But it's not like that when someone else comments, only when the creator of the video comments. And then I can pin that so that it stays at the top no matter what, no matter how many comments or what happens. It'll always be at the top. And you can only pin one comment in every video. You can heart it, and you can do that for as many comments as you want. So there's no limit to that, but you can only pin one. So yeah, I hope you found this helpful. That's pretty much everything for uploading a video. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video.